happy. I think it was my stepmom. She 2008, I think it was. Work from home, no marketing jobs of any sort. And so started looking around. You know, felt like there's such an end, and then you might have a little win. So you get little wins all the way through.
Ish. I had like two distinct moments. One was when I first started doing freelance web design and made like a few dollars through a PayPal account for a lot about my age. So I was like 14. I made like $10 through like editing stuff.
Writing samples, and they're gonna want writing samples on these Thursdays and Saturdays,
and just get hammered. And I think that's also very
ideas. Is I try to basically re-pitch them. Like, this is critical to humans. Why we're different than a lot of animals.
Was it like a first principles decision, or did it start off in a different way?
You're comparable if you just add some of that, because like, especially remember, I gotta tell you, from the outside, you're the different roles in my life, you're the values that define figuring out what to do with your time. That's influenced by your weekly plays now.
And I extended, that's 1, 2.
So one of the products that he ordered.